This is Brian Ghilliotti. I did follow a 300 degree azimuth from the stone that I just video recorded earlier. And guess what? I came right to this stone. A 300 degree back azimuth, 120 degree angular relationship. Well, azimuth relationship. It's not really an angle, it's a straight line. I came by here earlier. Something told me there's something weird about this rock. And it looks like my suspicions were proven. There it is. In any case, I think I better close shop. It is getting a little late. Battery's getting low.